To all the men and women of the United States Armed Forces now in the Middle East, the peace of a troubled world and the hopes of an oppressed people now depend on you. That trust is well placed. The enemies you confront will come to know your skill and bravery. The people you liberate will witness the honorable and decent spirit of the American military. In this conflict, America faces an enemy who has no regard for conventions of war or rules of morality. I want Americans and all the world to know that coalition forces will make every effort to spare innocent civilians from harm. I know that the families of our military are praying that all those who serve will return safely and soon. Millions of Americans are praying with you. May God bless our country and all who defend her.